We believe that we have a financial package that could save ratepayers as much as $9 million a year for the next 6 years. And that would allow us to roll back the May 1 rate adjustment. We've gotten the approval of the CCU, the governor, and the legislature has passed it, and GEDA has adopted it. But it still remains for the independent PUC to give us their blessing. And we hope they will agree with the review and the analysis that this is a good package to pursue for the ratepayers.